Sunday night football. Oh boy, here we go again. Oh boy. Yeah. Come on now, Russell. I think I'm ready. It's gotta be a run. Oh, dang! I could have had him a Patrick Queen, but hey, that's fine. I'll take that. That's good. Oh my gosh. Thank you. Get out of the way, Bateman. Or is it Odell? Alright, thank you. Let's go. Oh my gosh. Oh boy. Come on, Collins. Come on, Collins. Oh my God. All right, that's what I get for blitzing. Wait a second. Oh, okay. That threw me off. He's always daggum hurt. I guess because of his age. Dang it. All right, there we go. Let's go. Keep up. Oh my goodness. Daggone, that was open too. Oh boy, oh boy. Here, oh my God. Dang it, I should have kicked the field goal. Yeah. get him before you. Thank you. Touch back. Oh, daggum, this is gonna be. Hey, look at that. Let's go. Red Sea departing. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord, for Moses. But so close, but yet so far. I even forgot. That's right. I was about to say, as long as he gets the first down, that's the only thing that matters to me. I should have known better to test him. Let's go. It should have been 13-7, but hey, that's fine. That was my stupidity on fourth down, but hey, I'll take it. I probably need to start taking my word to wisdom, what I always say. Take points when you can get them. So. That was just the weirdest glitch I've ever seen in my entire life. Yes, it's going to be offside on me. That's fine. Because that whole defense was all glitching out and all this other crap. I just love this Madden. Can you tell I'm being sarcastic? See, look at that crap. Look at that crap. What in the world? I guess because it's online. Right there. I was going to say, if it's a run, should be right there. Oh my gosh. Oh wow. And then I couldn't even recover the dang ball. Yeah, you're lucky. I was gonna say, all right. Oh crap, he's gonna... It's about to say, he's about to step up. That was the pistol formation. Yeah, I'm not calling that crap unless I'm leading big, but... And that's a rare chance on this franchise. So many people crowded over there. All right, that's fine. I'll take a 2-minute warning. Get it in there, man. Let's go. Oh, boy. Thank you, Lord. I was getting nervous on that one. Justin Tucker, and kickoff for Baltimore. Oh boy. Let's go. Wow. All right, that's fun. Okay, yeah, I was just kind of curious on that. A little something different. Shouldn't that be like a late hit? But hey, that's fine. They got 20 seconds, so either they're going to go for it, try to get points, or they're going to run the ball. So I'm thinking they're going to try to get points. Yep. Incomplete. Freaking Smith had the angle. Oh my gosh. Why do I have a feeling? Okay, yeah, I was wrong. Alright, 10 seconds. Zach. Can't get points now, because you wasted all your timeouts. Alright, there's that one. Let's go. Keep running that ball. We ain't taking that knee. Oh, Are you serious? Cool, thank you, Lord. All right, first down and more. Let's go. Not numb rook anymore, but let's go. I know I should have played him more last season. Let's go. I don't even think. Oh, I spoke too soon. Let's see. Yes, I knew that was going to work. I was going to say, let's get him a touchdown. Maybe I should have. Oh, dang. Like I said, I hate this glitch. I hate this glitch so much. I should have called a timeout. Gosh, this is so daggum aggravating. Alright. If I would have just missed that tackle, that angle was perfect. Oh my gosh. You know what? Well, I missed a few tackles, but All right. My gosh, that was so close to being picked. Keep it on cover six. Never mind. I was gonna say, I'm just gonna have to click on the other guy, just hit square, just get a sack next time. That's funny. All right. I want some points this time. Nobody's open. Golly, dude. I just threw that away. Crap. I should have threw it away. I knew I should have threw it away. And it wouldn't have knocked me out of field goal range. Alright, defense, let's go. Let's keep it up. Okay, cool. Oh boy. Right there, please. Thank you. All right, the third down. It's gotta be a pass. Gotta be. Oh! And then he's freaking running it. Oh boy. Oh! I don't even know how that is a penalty. All right, from this point forward, I'm not changing the play anymore. Alright, maybe I will. I was gonna say. Just stop him before he gets the first down. That's the only thing that matters to me. Why am I thinking? It's because it is. And get there, Smith. Let's go. Incomplete pass. Let's go. Turn the ball over on down. All right. We have the lead and it's 10. Right now. So let's just do this crap right here. Even though hello. Oh my gosh, he knew that was going to work. Oh my gosh, y'all gotta stop getting off sides after I change the dang play, my goodness. Come on, D. Let's go. Come on. Let's go. Got the sack. Yeah, let's do that. I might be a little better. Oh, boy. Oh, I was going to say. All right, now they gotta go for it. So, come on, D. Oh! Let's go, finally. Pure aggravation. That's all I'm gonna say. Oh, yay. This is coming back. I'm calling timeout myself. This is not what I want. There we go. Let's go. Wow. All right. Told you. I'm coming away with points this time. I got it this far. One second. Let's go, sack. What pure aggravation it was. Oh wow, both quarterbacks threw the same amount of yards. All right, I'm in this here. Oh. You know what? I might play this game. So, yeah.